Good morning. The scriptures today tell us there were 120 people listening to St. Peter. Probably among them was Matthias, just one of the disciples. But there was a vacancy due to the betrayal by Judas. And they were inspired to get a successor to him. They prayed, and the Holy Spirit selected Matthias to be one of the apostles. What of the other 100 who followed Jesus? They too, even though they weren't called to be apostles, they were the first community in the church, really. And probably all of them are saints. And it's the same today in the world, really. Relatively few are called to the priesthood or religious life. Vast number of God's people are like yourselves. Parents, single people, ordinary people in the world. And how many of them are saints? Fulfilling what Christ commanded all of us, to love God and to love one another, even to love our enemies. We are enabled to do that only by the power of the Holy Spirit. He gives us that power if we ask him, you know. And one way to do it is to pray for them. It's amazing. When you pray for your enemy, you notice that yourself are healed. Now, during this terrible time of the pandemic, we can do that by helping a neighbor, perhaps, or help feed the poor. So, try to love one another.